It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Es ist schön, dich zu sehen, Love, hab mich vermisst. Ich hab was vergessen, wie ich mag, wie du bist. Kenn ich schon seitdem ich klein war, wir hingen immer zusammen. Damals waren zwei Wochen Ferien ohne dich schon zu lang. Hab als Kind jeden Tag in deiner Straße gespielt. Jedes Mal, wenn meine Mami suchte, saß ich bei dir. Wir wurden älter und ich lernte dich noch besser kennen. Erinnere mich, wie wir am kleinen Schloss mal rumgesessen sind.
I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Ruffles too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just to chat. Truly yours, the biggest fan, this is Stan.
About family, what family's all that we got. Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you.
It's a stand.
Nach der Schule ging ich für drei Monate weg. Hab noch anderes entdeckt, lag woanders im Bett. Hab zum ersten Mal daran gedacht, wir würden uns trennen. Als ich dich wieder sah, wusste ich, es war nur für einen Moment.
I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. But maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk. And she was pregnant with his kid. And in the car they found a tape, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was... It was you.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way.
See you again when I see you.